This is either going to be a decent little story thing, or I'm really just going to be wasting my time and remembering why I just haven't been playing any Call of Duty at all. Are there no subtitles?
As we brace for our darkest hour, we must summon our strength to be the bulwark against oppression. The Nazi onslaught will be the greatest test we'll ever face. But with our allies, face it and defeat it, we must.
Oh, Josh Duhamel is in here too. Where the fuck are the subtitles? I mean, I've played all the multiplayer in this game, so like, you know, you think I would have had all my settings put together.
This day is set upon a mighty endeavor. A struggle to preserve our civilization and to set free a suffering humanity. Our sons, pride of our nation, lead them straight and true. Their road will be long and hard. Men's souls will be shaken with the violences of war. In this hour of great sacrifice, we shall prevail.
Paul. It's June 6, 1944.
Why the fuck are the subtitles not on?
We're invading some frog beach I'm not supposed to even know the name of. Also, we can take back France from the Nazis. But the waiting's been half the battle.
So he asked me for my watch, and I'm thinking...
I got it. Yeah, okay. Anyway, yeah, you saw it down there. I'm playing on recruit because I'm not about to deal with any bullshit. And also, I know that this game has, like, sometimes I like to turn this on. Oh, wait, I see it actually messing with the background. Turn it off. When it actually messes with the background, I don't turn that on. But yeah, I have this on easy because I'm not dealing with any, I'm not dealing with any bullshit because I know it's got a health bar and I just want to get through it. You know, I'm trying to get another short game played alongside a long game, so that's why I'm doing this, because I think maybe the World War II campaign will be more interesting than a futuristic bullshit campaign like Infinite Warfare.
What the hell do you want my watch for? You're the captain of the goddamn football team, but
I made some good buddies in basic, and they're all on the boat with me. Everybody's scared as hell, but nobody's letting on. I hated Zussman the first week of basic, but now he's probably the best friend I have in the world. He's always looking for trouble. If there wasn't already a war on, he'd be off trying to start one.
Besides, I gotta keep all my fingers. I'm gonna take photo of the year.
Styles says he's gonna be a photographer for Life magazine. Kinda looks like Clark Kent, said when he takes off his glasses, the only thing that happens is he can't see shit. Now, Elo's the bet, but being honest, he's what Ma would call a bit of a rube.
Okay, let's make this more interesting. St. Michael, patron saint of soldiers. He's at my back since Kasserine. Tells me 3 times in 10 seconds, and he's all yours.
Is that also the guy who voiced Carlos in Resident Evil 3?
My money's on Zussman.
He's in like 2 games with Josh Duhamel.
Okay. I'm in.
I can't watch.
Just time me when I tell you. Back to my story. Me and my boys, we muscle our way into this poker game the football team has going. We worked out a system where they can signal to me everybody's hands. You should have seen the QB's face when I took that pot. You ready? That's what happens when you try to hustle a hustler. Now.
It's going through his hand like multiple times.
Ilo had enough fighting him for 2 men.
I said never shake hands with you.
That's not what you said last night.
And enough bigotry for 6.
Yeah, we need to stupid friend anyway.
Apparently you did.
Yeah. I'm gonna give you something better. A real choice.
Good luck with that.
Oh!
briefing's at 1800. We're gonna be late.
I got us covered, Daniels. Don't worry.
Briefing's about to start. What the hell are you boys doing?
Then there's Sergeant Pearson, a real sweetheart.
You think you're special, huh? The Krauts are gonna eat your lunch.
Now, not our lunch, Sergeant. Our lunch is secure.
Watch your lips, Usman. On me.
Since I'm obviously on a lucky streak, whatever happens, stay close. First Normandy, then the Rhine.
Yeah, Normandy's gonna be fun. I can tell if Zussman gets captured,
today,
he is fucked.
With our allies, we embark on an operation of unparalleled
importance. We're fucked just going over there.
To establish a beachhead at Normandy and roll back the German aggression that has terrorized Europe for the past 5 years. We are all that separates the world from darkness. This, so much more than a chance to be heroes in our own lifetimes. If we prevail, our triumph will be etched into the hearts and minds of a grateful world for untold generations. I'm talking about glory, gentlemen. True glory.
Colonel Davis sure can give a nice speech. His pep talk reminded me of the one Coach Johnson gave us on our Thanksgiving Day game versus Austin. I'm sure you remember we lost that game by 42 points. Always looking over Pearson's shoulders, Lieutenant Turner. He's got him on a tight leash. But if Pearson breaks free, we'll all get bit.
So basically, Pearson's gonna be the asshole, Sergeant.
I wanted to be like you, Paul. You've always been a tough act to follow. But I'm damn sure gonna try. It's now or never.
Hey, I wish I was coming home to her.
Yeah, just wait till we hit Paris.
Seems like a long way off.
Remember, no digging in at the shore. You've gotta advance. You need to stay low and do not bunch up. Stick to your training, you're gonna make it through. I'm proud to lead you fellas into battle. Anytime, anywhere.
All right, give them help, boys!
The beaches are supposed to be flattened, right?
Sounds scared, Private.
No, sir.
You should be.
Daniel, got a light?
Sure thing.
He's gonna die in a second. Don't give him a light. Yeah, there you go. Man, I had to do that myself, actually.
Watch out!
I think I might have turned off hints, if possible.
500 yards! We're gonna have to pull off! Now, stay on mission! You're taking us in!
Man, it's shaky as hell.
I can't see the landmark!
You heard the lieutenant! Full speed!
Incoming!
Oh my god!
Hold tight!
Oh, someone just got hit.
200 yards!
Wait, I thought was it the gunner who got shot? Like, I thought it was him, honestly.
Same plan! Get to the seawall!
Corporal's in! James, get the Bangalore to the wire! Back!
Everybody ready! Here we go!
Drop the ramp!
Oh yeah, our guns gotta be in bags, because if they get in the water, they're done for. Oh, you're so gonna die. Man, you should have hoped this whole thing tipped over. Oh my god, did his head come off? You gotta get in the water. Oh yeah, his head is gone. Get in there.
Get your head down and keep moving! Daniel! On me!
Oh, shaky, shaky, shaky. Fuck, why is it so shaky? My god.
Take a Bangalore and get to the seawall!
We have a clear path to the bunker!
Oh, he has no way.
Daniel! This is what you trained for! Now pick up that banger! You can do this!
Yes, sir!
Oh, Jesus!
Okay. Oh, man. Oh, man. Ow, I'm already getting lit up. And the health is not gonna regen, like, oh my god. Because I don't think the health regens. If it does, it probably does it, like, super slowly. Fuck. Oh, there's supposed to be a trophy for getting by this without getting shot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude, like, seriously. Oh my god. No shit. Find cover to survive. Oh my god, this is not good. Down there. Yeah, if health isn't gonna regen, like, I'm not doing this game on any other difficulty.
Hurry before they reload!
Yeah, no shit. I'm trying.
Daniel! Use the banger! I'll cover you! After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker! We're almost there! Pull it!
Oh god, I gotta do stuff
fire
like this.
Come on, it's ready! Attack! Let's go!
Oh my god. Oh, here we go. Wait, why do the Germans have PPSHs? German shouldn't have a PPS. Oh my god. Why do the Germans have a grease gun? They're supposed to have MP40s. Ah! It's better to have a PPSH. Oh my god, are you kidding me right now?
That wound looks bad. Here, take this. Thanks, bud.
Yeah, he's gonna give me the healing and shit.
All right. Here we go!
Like, that's what's gotta happen in this Call of Duty. You gotta heal yourself and shit. Oh no, not a grenade. Oh no! What do you mean he didn't die from the first one? So you can go around, bro, no, I'm not doing that. Even if you can go around and find the healing, like, I'm not... And it doesn't heal fully, it only heals a certain amount. Well, I'm not gonna rush. Oh god, I love that ping. Okay. So yeah, of course I'm going after collectibles, as I normally would. Because, I mean, what else would you do? Oh my god. Piece of crap. Oh, man.
Daniels, I need you and Justin to take points and clear the bunker. Dr. Duggan! Get a grenade in that bunker!
Oh, no. Grenade in what? In the bunker?
Got
like
it.
That?
First aid kit here.
I mean, I already got him, so... for a med kit when I need it.
MGs are still sweeping the beach. We gotta
get off of him.
Thanks. I'm good.
We gotta get to the bunker.
To earn squad abilities. What are you trying to tell me, that if I didn't have a squad ability ready, I just would have gotten it from doing that? Smoke?
Lob it a smoke!
Oh, I'm just running in here like an idiot. I just shot at Turner. Man, I want a Thompson. So how do I know I'm not about to just get skipping a collectible here? Oh, is this? Oh, I can make cover, okay. That's interesting.
Bunker's clear, let's go! This one's clear, let's move! First aid kit over here.
Oh, the video does tell you exactly what the objective is for when you're about to get this collectible. That's nice. I can pick up the flamethrower. What? The flamethrower is really empty after that? Damn, not like World War. Not like Call of Duty World at War. Wait. No, I just dropped the M1 Grand. Every man needs a grand. Oh no, Zussman! He had him pinned down. So, you can only hold 4 med kits at a time. Hi. Right in your balls.
Incoming!
You just can't get. I can't blind fire worth shit, it seems. Oh, I'm all out of ammo. Okay. I wish I was set up in a different way. Hang on, let me try setting... I really can't set things up a different way. But the way I have my stuff set up is, I don't know, I'm finding it hard to actually try and find collectibles. Because I need to keep looking down at my phone, and I don't want to miss anything. So... I guess I just keep moving on now at this point. Need ammo for my grand.
Please help me!
You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
Bring him from cover! They're exiting cover!
Okay. Now we just need to go find the next collectible, which it seems I'll need to be somewhere else, of course. Man, I've played plenty of Call of Duties on their hardest difficulties, but this one ain't gonna be doing that again, because, dude, if you're not gonna let me sit in a spot where I'm gonna be gunned down forever and I can't regain... Look, I beat Modern Warfare 1, 2, and 3 on Veteran, and Black Ops 1 and 2 on Veteran, Call of Duty World at War on Veteran, and I know what bullshit can happen. So if you're not going to give me infinite health, basically, then we're not going to do it. Oh, again, why do they have PPSHs? Oh yeah, wait, weren't the Russians and Germans supposed to be working together? But then, of course, the Germans were like, nah, fuck that, we want your shit. I thought they had a small alliance.
Move it up.
And then I got all fucked up. Okay, obviously I'm not getting what I want here, so. Oh no! Oh no, 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 no! Oh, this takes me back to the old Call of Duties. Like Call of Duty 3. He's got a knife? Oh no. Circle, go circle. Come on. Oh shit, oh fuck. Quick time events in my Call of Duty. I mean, it's nothing crazy. Call of Duty 3 did have these.
12 o'clock!
Come here, buddy. I can't walk. Oh, shit. Get me the fuck out of here. We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
Oh, no. What the fuck?
We've got to get over to that CCP.
Man, it's just right there.
On your left.
Can I really heal myself right now? Man, I'm gonna need to hold up right here.
We gotta take cover!
How many?
So many!
We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
I'm losing too much blood.
Hang in there! Keep your head down!
Did you get them?
They keep coming!
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move!
Man, you seem to be doing just fine.
We gotta move!
I got you. Fuck!
You better throw that.
We can get down here. I got you. Stay down.
Just
yeah, so am I.
Almost there. Come on up here. Move, move. Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine.
Oh, so they do just have these on them. The revives aren't just jokes.
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
That's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna put a rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go! You'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels. Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move! We'll come back for you. Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Off the road now.
Move it up. Make some ammo, Daniels.
Oh, so I can get some ammo from him. Well, that'd be good. I want some ammo.
Use some ammo, sir. Yes, to take out that cannon.
Some squad abilities are gained faster than others. So wait, because I got the whole, like, can I take that one? Because we got the whole team thing, like, you know, they're supposed to give me ammo and stuff. Does that mean even getting ammo is harder to get? I don't know, man. Playing veteran on this one probably just doesn't seem worth it. Hell, realism on Call of Duty Black Ops 3, I never even wanted to do without friends anyway. So, I don't know, more modern Call of Duties, even though this is supposed to be an old Call of Duty, it's modern made, it's still, I don't know. Do these share? No, these don't share. Ugh. That lovely M1 Grand ping. I played a lot of old Medal of Honor games too, so. Ah! Oh. You know, maybe something like that in the Medal of Honor games happened.
Move fast! They're selling that piece of shit!
I think back then when I was a kid, I think I thought that the Medal of Honor games in Call of Duty were really just the same. I mean, they really are just the same. But I thought they were made by, like, the same people. Right, the car has the shittiest reload. There's a collectible around here, and I need to get it, so hope that doesn't blow up in the next 2 seconds. Where's the collectible? It's supposed to be in here. Was that it? There it is.
Can't let them retake the cannon.
Use the MG. But what if I don't want it? What if I don't want it?
Incoming! Here they come! Open fire! Someone get on the MG!
You know, it's definitely been a long time since I played the multiplayer for this game, but it feels a little different in campaign. Or again, it has been a very long time since I played this game.
They're heading for the wall.
Why would I want to use this LMG? What? Oh shit, I took the LMG! Oh, that's cool. I can actually, like, take this one off from where it was. That just took me back to Halo.